reign of order ends here, Coon and friends.
Yeah, nobody gets past the chaos ball launchers.
We have to find a way through to that ladder, Butthole.
There's nothing you can do to stop the flow of my master's hatred.
Totally believable and cool.
Duty calls!
Yeah, let's fuck these guys up!
Topsy-turvy time, twerps! Entropy!
You're looking a little fucked up there, dude.
You got this, Butthole! Got him!
It's finally my turn, oh thank God. Toolshed, nobody's tool number one, coming out this spring.
Dogs? Why did it have to be dogs?
Okay, I admit it, Butt Lord. You got some potential.
You're the disease, and I'm the king.
Make way for King. You deserve what you got.
Come on, let's do this. His name is Toolshed.
Thanks, Captain Diabetes. You can be my deputy.
Oh, I hit. Right now?
For the love of chaos! Who are you? I need a transfusion!
You got screwed.
Did that?
This one's all me. It's like a Ginsu knife slicing a tomato.
Hecho.
Keep pushing me, creep. You give me strength.
That was a thorough fisting. Don't mess this up, dickbag. Tool shed's got what you need. Hell yes. That's not okay. Dude, the fuck? Lava.
Well, well, you actually made it to the end, Coon friends.
Coon and friends, butters, goddammit!
And now you know that you are too late. All of South Park is about to be covered in lava. Just think about it. Everywhere will be off limits. Everyone will have to just stay where they are, forever. The park will be lava. The Dairy Queen will be lava. It'll be absolute chaos.
Come out and fight like a man, Chaos.
Oh, I am much more than a man now, Mosquito. I have finally brought enough tin to piece together my greatest weapon yet. Greetings! Oh, shit, bro. Now prepare to meet your end, Coon friends.
Coon and that does it. This asshole dies now.
Meet your Mecha Supreme Doom.
Well, that's a hell of a construction project.
Thanks. Fire. Captain Galvini said, don't get hit by the rocket barrage.
By Supreme Chaos. This is for scrambles, you bastards!
to DIY some justice.
Someone for the coon, Fart Lord.
Hey, fellas, don't get too rough, okay? Your neck doesn't scare me, Chaos.
May they never find a cure for diabetes. We'll never defeat Coon and friends.
Time to show off my tool set.
The only problem with laser drills is you have to recharge them every 20 minutes. It's go time, Butt Lord. This is gonna sting. You're shredding it, Coon.
Oh, by the way, I'm still on fire, you guys. Your leader is like burning up here. Ready to screw the bad guys.
I bet you are.
Back up.
Come up, butthole.
All right.
Ah, my legs.
Tiene que entrar mi trueque.
No, no, come back, minion.
Vamos.
Well, okay, fellas. That was a minor setback, but chaos cannot be stopped so easily. Initiate phase two. Custom diabetes doesn't get hurt by this development. Jester Jolt, nothing my Supreme Mecha Chaos Minions can't handle. Starting Mecha Destruction. OP missile launch incoming. Chaos Fist! Oh, geez, I'm sorry, that was painful.
This little gringo is muy malo.
Down on the job, Toolshed.
Into the frame!
raccoon move incoming. Now this is what I call a spanking.
I'm burning here.
No, this cannot be the end. I'm really glad we opted for three paces, guys.
You might feel a little woozy after that. Perfectly normal.
Prepare for maximum chaos. Mark your territory!
Yeah.
Oh, that's stinky! Chaos rush! Coon won't last long at this rate.
Oh,
yeah.
Not bad, new kid.
Captain on deck. Take this.
Key.
To do all this.
Butter, wake up!
I think he's dead, dude.
He's not dead. Fellas, I think we better get him back to base.
All right, come on. Let's take him to the holding cell.
The holding cell? Oh, Jesus, it's kind of late, fellas. I should get home or I'm gonna be grounded.
You should have thought of that before you tried to lava the town, Chaos.
Hey, dude. It was great working with you again, man. It was like old times.
Yeah, well, I told you. This was a one-shot deal. I only helped out because I owed the new kid a favor.
Come on, Shed. Come back to the team.
Can't do that, Kite. Freedom Pals is gonna make way more money with their franchise.
You're wrong. We're gonna make like $1 billion.
We're gonna make like $1 zillion.
But guys, think about it. Why would someone pay Butters to cause more chaos? Who could it be? Maybe it's that Tommy Nelson kid. He's always been kind of a dick.
Oh, have a seat, Thunderpants.
Wow, yeah, you really should have a lot more followers by now. Pretty lame, Butto.
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid?
Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town. He's everywhere. He's nameless. Faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing.
Oh my God.
He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of tolerance, and his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen yet.
Oh my God. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who can disguise himself so easily. And it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Connor.
Mitch Connor?
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Who's Mitch Connor? It's Cartman's dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Connor was just using my hand to suit his needs.
At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down South Park?
And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch, stupid fucking Connor! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Connor. Connor died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to bed.
Yes, yes, good idea, Humankind. Everyone get back to your homes. It's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow. After ski.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
The South Park vigilantes struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown U-Stort facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Tom, six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilante's farts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like, one minute he farted on my dick, and the next thing, my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. If you ask me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace, if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology? Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years? About 6 years!
Dozens of protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest.
This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Yeah, it's me. Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor out of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
Kid, right? My name's Wendy. Nice to have you at our school.
That little problem Call Girl told you about? It's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Call Girl wants you to meet her there, right now.
Yeah,